Seungkwan got insanely mobbed after a flight of 16 hours, and people got too close that even the bodyguards couldn't figure out how to move forward, but there was a nice person who kept fanning Seungkwan because it got too hot and crowded. Another issue was the lack of security and management. 17 members have constantly asked fans to stop coming to airports, but looks like they don't care about what idols say and would do anything to capture idols on their phones.